Hello, my name is Alexis, Davila, and I'm a senior at Horizon Science Academy of Lorain. Today I'll be showing you the think tube. The blue bead is connected to the red bead, and the red bead is connected to the blue bead, and the blue bead is also connected to the green, the red bead, and the yellow bead is connected to the green bead, and the red bead is connected to the yellow bead. So pause the video and think about how this works. The answer is there's a metal bar in here and it connects all the strings together with the beads on it.